కర్ణాటకలో రాజ్ భవన్ రాజకీయాలకు కేంద్రంగా మారిందన్నారు జేడీఎస్ నేత కుమారస్వామి. రాజ్యాంగబద్ధంగా నడుచుకోవాల్సిన గవర్నర్ ఆ వ్యవస్థను భ్రష్టు పట్టించేలా వ్యవహరించారని ఆరోపించారు. ఇక అమిత్ షా కేంద్ర మంత్రులు ఎమ్మెల్యేలను కొనుగోలు చేసేందుకు ప్రయత్నాలు చేస్తున్నారని అన్నారు. పూర్తి స్థాయి బలాలు లేకుండా యడ్యూరప్ప సీఎంగా ప్రమాణం చేయడం అనైతికమన్నారు కుమారస్వామి.
Plan is now to safeguard the MLA's strength. Already BJP and his cabinet minister from Delhi, how they are working out to purchase the MLA's. This is Narendra Modi's and Amit Shah's cleaning the country in this political issue. How they are cleaning the country, people should know about the attitude of this BJP central government headed by Narendra Modi. According to me, where is the strength in BJP to prove their majority on the floor? How this governor behaved, he has not properly taken any decision according to the law and according to his power. He misused his office to give vote to Yediyurappa without the majority. From 2 days, BJP, how they are pressurizing the MLAs both from Congress and JDS. Everybody knows it. Early morning, I have got the information about Anand Singh. They are utilizing that central government ED department to take his support. Narendra Modi's government from the center, out of the way, they are misusing the constitutional institutions by using their power in Delhi. How they are behaving, I am watching it. Both Congress and BJP, they are targeting MLAs. We are going now. We are jointly working out how this central government behaving, how this Narendra Modi's government, they want to demolish, how we have to move. We'll plan it. Protest ke iga Rajbhavan Vidhan Sabha mundakke hogta iddeve. Bahusha allinda padyatre mukantarave Rajbhavanada mundenu ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ರ್ಯಾಲಿಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಇದ್ದೆ. ನಾವು ಸೇಫ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮದೇ ಆದಂತ ವೇನಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆನಲ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ MLAs. ಹೌ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಎವರಿಬಡಿ ನೋಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಯು ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೋಸ್ ಇಟ್. ವೈ ಆನಂದ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ವೆಂಟ್, ವೈ ಮಾಧುರಿ ಮಾನ್ನಿ, ವೈ ಒನ್ ಅನದರ್ MLA ವಾಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಟು ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಎ ಚಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ಲೈಟ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ 4 o'clock. ವೈ ಈ ವೆಂಟ್? ಎಸ್, ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸೋ ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ. For that they are going to support them. Narendra Modi's government is misusing entire institutions of central government. I know how they threatening, how they threatening and how they want to put pressure on those MLAs. I can understand. Narendra, this Anand Singh himself told they are using ED. I had a case in ED department. They were going to screw me. For that reason, I am very sorry. I have to go to protect my interest. You are telling. What is this? No, not, I am not I have no conversation with Anand Singh. One of the Congress MLA told me in the morning, Anand Singh called him. He expressed this problem, how they are misusing the office and pressurizing him. He discussed with him. That MLA given me the message, Congress MLA. This is going on. And now you please take care and you please lead in this issue. You convince our MLAs. He requested me.